Welcome students. Today we are going to learn how to make magnetic compass. For that you need magnet, needle and water in a bowl. First you should know the property, directive property of a magnet. Put the magnet like this. Magnet always rests in north-south direction. This is north direction of magnet and south direction of a magnet, and it will rest in north geographical direction of a earth and south geographical direction. It means same north of a magnet or north of a geographical direction of the earth. See, if I'll move it other direction, it will move on its own. Let's test again. See this, it is moving on its own. So if you you can even tie it with by hanging, it will always rest in north-south direction. Now for making a magnetic compass, you need to magnetize a needle. Remember one point: if you are starting from north direction of magnet, then continue it with north direction only. Start from any one end point of the needle and you should repeat it at least 20 times to magnetize the needle. After, and the point to be remembered, like I am starting from this point then ending on the other point, it should be repeated in this process only, like this. Slowly. After it is completing 20, check it on any soft object. See this. This needle is now magnetized as it is attracting. Now, if you don't have cork, as I don't have any cork, so take a paper or a leaf, anything else which can float on water. Put that. Yes, another point. If you have magnetized it from North Pole, starting from North Pole, then starting is the North and the another point is the South Pole of the magnet now. The needle one. If you will start from South Pole, then this will be your South Pole and this will be your North Pole. See, as magnet was stepping in north-south direction, it will also stop it. I should move it like this. Keep watching. See, it has stopped in north and south direction. As I started from the whole part, this is the hole and this is north direction, this is south direction. Let's test again. See, it's in north south. It's moving. It is resting in north south direction. And you can check in your phone, as you can download compass on your phone as well. This is showing north direction south. In this also north and south direction. This is how you can make magnetic compass, and you will be able to learn the directive property of the magnet, that magnet always rests. If it is hang freely, then it will rest in north-south direction. Let's try it once again. North-south direction. Thank you.